like.
Here we are, getting ready for the wedding.
You guys know what that's fucking.
Tom's got a plane ticket to the Yukon. Where's the shotguns?
Is the limo really here?
You should have saw Tom's face.
The limo's really here?
Let's go!
Let's do it, Tom!
Tom,
yeah.
Come on. You got that
extra there? Yeah. Okay, because I called there up there with lightning. Let's load the truck up. I knew you'd be a smart boy about it. That's wonderful. Good night. Tom, reality setting in now, bro. Hey, how's it going?
Alright, so it's going overnight or?
No, we're just taking the stuff up north or up with us.
Pull up.
Alright,
pull it up.
Hey, nice camera. Hold up.
She comes. About that.
Walk his ways, for you shall eat the fruit of your handiwork. Happy shall you be, and favored.
Jim. Figured I had to get this on film for you, Nanette. She's fine, she's fine. She looks great, huh?
Don't you guys know what that leads to?
Grandkids, yay!
You guys better knock it off. Over here, quick.
The wedding party.
You are so kind.
Mrs. Keller, how are you feeling right now this time?
Very nervous.
How about you, Mr. Keller?
You did what?
How are you feeling at this moment?
I'm doing great.
Jim,
what do you want?
Say hello?
Yeah. Yeah, maybe you can say hello to me.
Where do I sit?
If he's my brother, what is
I'm his great uncle, right?
He's a pretty good uncle. I guess he's gonna be a great uncle.
He's been struggling, but he's over at that table where I'm like,
screaming everywhere.
We're all narrow-minded.
We haven't seen too much of each other, have we?
Well, we couldn't help.
Yeah, I will. Just a minute.
By the way, congratulations. I never said that to you yet.
Not yet.
Oh, you got your own plan for yourself, I see.
Yeah. I should be. I'm not going to be married.
That's right. Right.
Butch.
My own soundtrack.
It's our
fun. Art and I took our wagon. And, you know, we used to have a guy on a horse-drawn buggy used to come down the alley where we lived, and he would give us a penny for every bottle of beer bottle that we would give him.
Yeah.
You know, well, we finally dawned on us, hey, we've got an idea. What we'll do is we'll go down to the brewery here and fill up our wagon full of beer bottles, and we'll bring them up and give them to him, make a fortune, right? We're real smart,
right? You probably ran on this.
So he was. So what happened is my brother and Manuel and myself, we're going down in our little wagon, and we fill up this wagon full of beer, of bottles, right? And we're just going to make a killing. The trouble is, we got greedy. It's just like anything else in our country. You get greedy and you get caught. So we were going to go back to the second hall, right? The trouble is, they caught us, and they kept me as hostage. And they said, until your two other brothers, your brothers, go up there and bring back the other bottles that you took, you're not going anywhere. So they had to bring back the bottles, and then they released me. Anyway,
at the end of that,
I'll never forget that. I was about 4 years old.
Yeah, he was a baby.
Yeah.
I was a baby.
I was the oldest one.
And you talk about being scared, man. They had me in the office. Like a
poor criminal. Maybe they're holding hostage.
No, oh my God.
But I'll never forget that. I'll never forget that, man. You talk about going to the church, because I remember it was World War II, and I remember we were sitting outside having a good time sliding down that bar, rails, and walking up.
Somebody gets inside. We're back now.
Hey, Dan, what's up? Pillsbury?
I'm feeling mighty proud, Dan. Mighty proud that my sister has married this guy.
You need that to hold that camera up.
You expect me to leave now?
How's Lynn enjoying this? Good deal. Good deal. Hey man, shit. They're $2.25. Okay, I'm gonna buy you.
Oh yeah, they make ketchup, yeah? I was only about 4 or 5 years old. Mark was telling me that
we have to eat
it. It's too dark. There we go.
Does everyone dance with
their
dollar
dances?
I don't think so.
I like that they're coming to us.
You know, I always want to work in that big
Come on, put that food back.
How's your feeling right at this moment?
Well,
I'll chew my food and open my mouth and you can check it out. All my instincts. Feeling semi-content. Two more sandwiches and about 12 more drinks. We're well on our way.
Mr. and Mrs. Tom Ruble.
No one's in the crowd, see? That's why she got me.
Well, hi, Dan.
Yeah, you said hello to Ron.
Well, I didn't.
You certainly can.
Villain.
You're just still eyeing this little girl. I don't know.
Yes, you're waiting.
Save us!
Very, very good.
Thank you, thank you.
Good cut.
Now we smile right here. That's a peach.
Remember. Fire.
Yeah.